What happened? Wait. Okay, so now we are going to discuss a genetic code. So genetic information is in the form of code language. So what about the introduction part for a genetic code? What about the contribution of different scientists concerned with the preparation of a genetic code? So what about contributions of our scientists? Contributions made by different scientists. So here, on mRNA, genetic information is present in the form of code language represented by nucleotides. They code for incorporation of amino acid. What is protein? Protein is a chain of amino acids. A chain of amino acids. Amino acid 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like that. So according to biomolecules knowledge, what about the number of kinds of amino acids which are generally involved in the synthesis of essential proteins? Essential amino acids, how many? 20 kinds are there. So on mRNA, the information is in the form of nucleotides. There is no complementarity between nucleotides present on mRNA or DNA to the amino acids present in a protein. There is no complementarity. What is complementarity? If A is given, definitely you'll write either T or U. If G is given, C, cytosine, cytidic acid. So there is no complementarity, structural specificity between so-called nucleotides and amino acids. So how to convert genetic information which is present on mRNA in the form of code language? So we have to know what is that code, genetic code. So to understand a genetic code, code information, certain number of scientists, they provide some information to prepare a genetic code. What about contributions of a concerned scientist? First one, a physicist, Gamow scientist. Gamow scientist. So number of kinds of nitrogen bases. How many kinds of nitrogen bases? A, T, R, better take U. G, C. So total number of kinds of nitrogen bases, how many kinds? 4 kinds only. And what about the number of kinds of amino acids involved in the formation of protein? 20 kinds of amino acids, kinds. Amino acid kind. How many? 20. So here 4 are not able to code for 20, at least 1:1 ratio, 420. So here, according to A, U, G, C, how many nucleotides? 4 kinds possible. So they do not code for, they are not able to code for 20 kind of amino acids. So that's why Gamow proposed that. What about the proposal of Gamow? According to permutations and combinations, mathematical chapter, permutations and combinations. By changing the sequence of nucleotides here, we can create many codons, code language. Okay, wait, one minute, hang on. So according to Gamow scientist, according to permutations, permutations and combination, change the sequence and create a different type of combination. So here, according to Gamow, what about a number of kinds of codons? How many possible? What is codon? So 4 kinds of nitrogen bases, 4^3, 4³. So 4 into 4 into 4. How many? 64. What is this 4? So according to Gamow, each codon, one codon, codes for one amino acid, each codon is a triplet. Triplet means, for example, AUG. It's a triplet or not? Adenylic acid. Okay, uridylic acid, guanylic acid. This is one triplet. See, go back. How many kinds of nitrogen bases? 4 kinds. Okay, adenine, adenylic acid, guanylic acid, uridylic acid, cytidylic acid. 4^3. So 3 is a, what about the number of nucleotides involved in the construction of that codon? Codon is a segment of DNA that codes for incorporation of one amino acid. According to Gamow, each codon is represented by 3 nucleotides. Hence, 4 cube. Okay? So by changing one or second one or third one, definitely we can create a certain number of nucleotides. So according to Gamow, codon, each codon is a triplet that codes for example, AUG codes for methionine, incorporation of methionine. So according to Gamow, what he proposed, Gamow proposed that codons are simply, they are triplets. Triplet codon concept. What he proposed, codons are in the form of triplet. What is the triplet? Sequence of 3 nucleotides. One codon. For example, UUU codes for phenylalanine. So according to Gamow, what about the contribution of Gamow? He proposed that the codon is a triplet. A codon is a triplet. So like that, how many codons are possible? 64 codons. So according to Gamow, 64 kinds of triplet codons are possible. Okay, so acceptable. So that's about our first contribution. And the second one, H.G. Khurana, Haragovinda Khurana. What about the contribution of Khurana? That is in vitro synthesis of mRNA molecule, but textbook RNA was given. You can go for mRNA molecule. In vitro artificial synthesis, template independent, no DNA template, artificial synthesis of RNA molecule. What type of RNA? RNA with, so-called RNA with, mRNA with. What type of mRNA? With a copolymer. What is homopolymer? Take first one. Homopolymer means, for example, mRNA. This is mRNA molecule. Uracil. That is one codon. Next, uracil. Same type of codon. Uracil. It will take time to understand what is a genetic code. So now, this mRNA with a certain number of codons, all are of one kind, they code for one type of amino acid only. Codon 1, 2, 3, one kind or not? They code for one kind of amino acid. So this mRNA is with many triplet codons are of one kind only. They code for one kind of amino acid. Next, copolymer. What is copolymer? Copolymer means 5-3. Uracil, uracil, uracil. That codes are phenyl alanine. Uracil, uracil, cytidylic acid. That is also coding for phenyl alanine. And take one more UUC. So copolymer means made up of a triplet codons, different kinds of triplet codons of one kind of amino acid. See the difference. Same type of codons coding for one type of amino acid. Here, different kinds of codons, but they code for one kind of amino acid. Phenylalanine, phenylalanine, phenylalanine. Phenylalanine, phenylalanine, amino acid, phenylalanine. Same type of codons of one type of amino acid. Different kinds of codons of same kind of amino acid. Okay. So after completion of genetic code only, you can understand what is genetic code. What about the proposal of all these scientists? Okay. So that's about a contribution by Khurana, Aragonda Khurana. Okay, wait. Next, third contribution. Third one, third scientist, that is Nirenberg. Nirenberg's contribution, simply in vitro synthesis of protein, in vitro artificial protein, no DNA, no RNA, artificial synthesis of protein. With a sequence of certain number of amino acid 1, peptide bond, amino acid 2, peptide bond, certain number of amino acids, artificial protein, no DNA, no RNA, in vitro synthesis of a protein. Fourth contribution, Severo Wakao. What about the contribution of Severo Wakao? In vitro synthesis of RNA molecule, artificial synthesis of RNA molecule by like that, like Aragobind Khurana. Here enzyme required is, what type of enzyme? This enzyme is very, very important. With an enzyme, that enzyme is polynucleotide phosphorylase. Polynucleotide phosphorylase. And here synthesis of that RNA also, template independent. Template independent synthesis only. Not according to template. Template independent synthesis. So now all these are four people. First one, Gamow. According to Gamow, what about codon? Codon is a triplet. Codon is a triplet means made up of three nucleotides. Same or different. Okay, so codon concept. Codon is a triplet made up of three successive nucleotides of same or different kinds. Second contribution, Aragobind Khurana. In vitro synthesis of RNA molecule. Template independent. No template, no DNA template. Next, third contribution, Nirenberg contribution, artificial synthesis of protein, no DNA, no RNA, directly protein. Severo Wakao, in vitro synthesis of RNA molecule, no DNA, no genetic material, with the help of a polynucleotide phosphorylase in template, independent manner, means without a DNA template. These are the contributions of four members to construct a genetic code given in your textbook. In the textbook, some square boxes, 4 into 4, 64 checkerboard was given. That is according to these four people. We will discuss that one tomorrow, not today. Okay? Is it clear? Hello? So you can understand contribution of all these scientists after completion of genetic code only, not now. Okay, right? Is it clear? Okay, today enough. Tomorrow, 12 to 1. Tomorrow, 12 to 1, I will take the class. After 12 to 1, evening again, one more class. And I will send a genetic code separately, not this one. I will prepare one more video for you and I'll send that one to you. Okay? Bye, see you. Any doubt? Yes, Swagat.
Sir, yes, you can... also prepared mRNA only.
అడు అసలు యాక్చువల్గా ఎంఆర్ఏనే కదా ఆర్ఎన్ఏ అని తీసుకోదారు ఆర్ఎన్ఏ అని తీసుకోసరిపోదు ఇక్కడ నిరన్బర్గ్ సారీ అరగోవింద్ కొరోనా ఉండదు కదా అక్కడ ఎంఆర్ఏనే తీసుకో ఇక్కడ మాత్రం జస్ట్ ఆర్ఎన్ఏ మాత్రమే తీసుకోమ్మా
ఓకే
ఓకేనా
సార్ వాట్ ఈస్ ది ఇంట్రో సింథసిస్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్ఎన్ఏ
ఏంటమ్మా
ఇంట్రో సింథసిస్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్ఎన్ఏ
యాక్చువల్ సింథసిస్ అంటే ఇక్కడ టూ టైప్స్ ఉంటాయమ్మా ఇన్ వైవో ఇన్ విట్రో ఇన్ వైవో అంటేనేమో న్యాచురల్ ఇన్ విట్రో అంటే ఆర్టిఫిషియల్ ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ మన బాడీలో ప్రోటీన్ ఫామ్ అయింది మన బాడీయే ఫామ్ చేసింది కదా మన బాడీలో ఫామ్ అయిన ప్రోటీన్ని న్యాచురలే కదా దాన్ని ఇన్ వైవో సింథసిస్ అంటాం సేమ్ ప్రోటీన్ ఒక ఫార్మస్యూటికల్ ఇండస్ట్రీలో ప్రొడ్యూస్ అయిందనుకో దాన్ని ఇన్ విట్రో అంటాం మన బాడీ అవసరం లేదు బట్ ప్రోటీన్ వస్తుంది అనమాట అంటే సింపుల్గా ఇన్ వైవో అంటే న్యాచురల్లీ ప్రొడ్యూస్డ్ ఇన్ విట్రో అంటే ఆర్టిఫిషియల్ ఆర్టిఫిషియల్ సింథసిస్ ఇన్ విట్రో ఇప్పుడు టిష్యూ కల్చర్ ఉంది అది ఇన్ విట్రో కల్టివేషన్ కాదు ఇన్ వైవో కాదు ఒక ప్లాంట్ న్యాచురల్గా ఫామ్ అయిందంటే మేల్ గ్యామెట్ ఫిమేల్ గ్యామెట్ ఆర్ వెజిటేటివ్ ప్రొపగేషన్ జైగోట్ ఫార్మేషన్ సీడ్ సీడ్ ఇన్ టు యంగ్ ప్లాంట్లెట్ దట్ ఈస్ న్యాచురల్ అలా కాకుండా ఒక టిష్యూని తీసుకు కల్టివేట్ చేశాం ఒక టిష్యూ కల్చర్ మీడియం మీద దాన్ని ఇన్ విట్రో కల్టివేషన్ అంటాం అనమాట ఆర్టిఫిషియల్ మ్యాన్ మేడ్ అంటే ల్యాబొరేటరీ విత్ ఇన్ ద ల్యాబ్ అనమాట దట్ ఈస్ ద డిఫరెన్స్ బిట్వీన్ ఇన్ విట్రో అండ్ ఇన్ వైవో సింథసిస్ ఆర్ కల్టివేషన్ నెక్స్ట్ ఇంకమ్మా డౌట్స్ డౌట్స్ ప్లీజ్ స్వాగత్ స్వాగత్ వన్ మినిట్ ఇంకేమైనా డౌట్స్ ఉన్నాయమ్మా భానుప్రకాష్ సింహాద్రి పునీత్ రోషల్ వర్షిత్ తేజ అద్విత్ తేజ అఖిల్ విజయ్ సాత్విక్ సంపత్ రేవంత్ ఓకే టుమారో 12 to 1 క్లాస్ ప్లస్ ఈవినింగ్ 7 to 8 టూ టైమ్స్ ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు టేక్ క్లాస్ ఓకే అండ్ బిఫోర్ దట్ వన్ ఐ విల్ సెండ్ ద వీడియో జెనెటిక్ కోడ్ వీడియో సపరేట్లీ ఐ విల్ టేక్ ద వీడియో జెనెటిక్ కోడ్ నాట్ దిస్ వన్ ఓకే విత్ క్లియర్ కట్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ ఐ విల్ సెండ్ ద వీడియో ఓకే బై సీ యూ విల్ మీట్ టుమారో ఓకే
ఓకే సార్
రైట్ బై